After seven of their first nine games on the road, the Blues are finally home tonight at Scott Dray, the first of three regular season meetings against the Calgary Flames. Hit a stick, goes wide, kept alive by TJ Brody. And now a little waltz into the picture. Matthew Tkachuk, kicked along by Shen. That's kept in. Long shot, another shot, they score! Backlund! And he makes it 1-0, 4 minutes in.
And there's a nudge from behind by Edmondson on Tkachuk. Tkachuk briefly holds the twig there of Shen. The puck squirts loose, and then one quick motion, Backlund ends up scoring. A good shot to the stick side. Over to Plaza Tire Service.
There you go.
Big Ports has got to get the rubber fixed.
And now the Blues, long stretch pass to Steen with Sobotka. Sobotka, the shot! And a save there by Eddie Lack.
Talk about the game, so it was nice. It was interesting.
Sounds like fun. Always good to see you, Chris.
All right, thank you.
All right, JK.
Always good to see the Hall of Famer in the house, Chris Pronger.
Yeah, and play a little golf with the big fella.
And a shot by Versteeg on goal. That just failed to click. Good play there. And then whipped back in by Joel Edmondson. Picked up off the wall by Shen. Now Shen in front. Tarasenko a shot. Right on, a save by Lack. Tarasenko again a shot. And that goes wide. Steen ahead for Tarasenko. He has two power play goals this year. Schwartz over skates it. Tarasenko gets it. Back for Steen, a shot. And Lack saw that all the way. He wanders in. Sobotka handles it. Parayko again. Back for Don. The drive right on goal and a pad save by Lack. Now Dunn again a drive. And Lack again a save.
There's a shot by Dunn. A good deflectable opportunity. The big rebound off the left pad.
Steen ahead for Stasny, who plays the dump and chase game. And turning is Hamonic. In a giveaway. Now Stasny around for Sobotka. Centering pass, Steen chips, he scores! Alexander Steen, his first of the year, and we're tied at one.
Stasny down low, look at the feet in front there. Sobotka, goal line pass, right on the tape, eludes Brody, and this angle is severe. He goes high over the shoulder. I mean, I'd like to put a number on about six chances, high blocker.
Now Shen streaks in, fires it high. And again, they go high blocker.
Again, we just talked about the high blocker. Might have glanced off the top of the knob of the stick there of the goaltender.
Petrangelo pitches and holds it in for now. And the Blues captain trying to shake free. And he draws a minor. That was a great play by Petrangelo to first hold it in, and then Darren trying to make a play, and he draws a minor.
There's the stick right there. And you can see the tape of the blade right under the skate blade.
And the Blues settle it down. Shen whips it back. Now for Tarasenko, the drive off the goalpost. Rebound, they score! Schwartz, power play goal!
As the Blues do a great job keeping it in by Alex Petrangelo. Then down low and up high. And you can see the rebound gets shuffled right over there to Jaden Schwartz, who had just missed to the stick side. That one right off the pipe, comes right back out. Backhand play by Tarasenko. Another backhand play with quick hands by Schwartz, and he bangs it home.
But that lone loss was exactly a year ago today. As the Blues get into the zone, it is Shen down the wall. Great pass back by Petrangelo. He walks in, and a shot, and he scores! And he remains red hot, and it's 3-1.
After this crisp pass from Shen across the ice, you can see the fake, he's looking, and he sees an open lane. Both Shen and Steen look like they're coming across the goaltender's vision there, and he collapses his arm, and the stick side's wide open.
And the Swedish goalie Lack plays it. Long stretch pass, Goodrow breakaway, here he comes, and Jake Allen makes the save! He got the wickets closed on Johnny Hockey.
Long pass from Giordano, right on the tape, Prosser can't get to it, and he's looking five hole all the way. Watch the pass, but the speed now, as he's backwards, facing it, goes forwards, and he's trying to stuff it through the legs. And look at the awkward movement there, almost a two-pad slide.
And now Parayko wanders low, puts it in front. And that's blocked, good play there by Travis Hamonic. And now on to Backlund. Under seven to play in the second. Oh, Jake Allen blew a tire. They score! Backlund! An empty netter. And it's 3-2.
The little dump in, and you can see Jake goes behind and just loses his left footing. I mean, there's no worse feeling in the world right there. You're just in no man's land. And Tkachuk makes the pass here, right on the tape, and Colton Parayko's trying to stop that one, but a little late going down in the two-pad slide.
And Sobotka chips it high to center ice. Under a minute to go here. Stretch pass to Stajan. Now to Tkachuk. Waits. And a pad save by Jake Allen. On Tkachuk.
Couple of quality chances from Matthew Tkachuk. He's all over the place.
He'll play it low for Schwartz. Spins away from Frolik. Schwartz leaves it. Now Parayko in front. Wraparound. Oh, a save off the goalpost, perhaps.
He's sitting there behind the net here. Don't go behind it. You got a good play there. Man, oh, man. That might have... That. You know what? This might be... Oh, what a neat little stick handling play. Yep, post. Never did touch the pad. You can see the left post right there, and then the pad pushes it out, I think. It didn't matter anyway. It wasn't going in.
What a chance there. And the Blues flood back in the zone. Bennett to Sundqvist to Bennett. Trying to cut in. Wrap around. And a save. It's loose. As Lack gets the right pad down.
Up, over. Let me see. Off the glove, pad, and then, oh, and it just falls right there.
And played back to the captain. Stone stripped to the pocket center. Blues have numbers back in. Sobotka, toe drag to the net. What a save! Osteen is robbed by Lack. Unbelievable save by Lack. If you weren't with us earlier, on the Flames' second goal, Jake Allen fell down behind the goal. And Backlund had a wide open net. Now the Blues come in. Stastny to the net. Shoots. He scores! Stastny! And it's 4-2.
And what a quick wrist shot to the stick side again against the goaltender, Eddie Lack.
And Petrangelo smashes one off the glass for Tarasenko. His pass. Empty net for Shen. And hit the goalpost. Edmondson rebound. He scores! Joel Edmondson!
Made no mistake after Brayden Shen has an empty netter and his backhand attempt goes off the far post right here. But then Edmondson just steps right into this one here on a sharp angle. Makes no mistake into that empty net. And the defenseman, Hamonic, overslides.
A game that you can see right here on Fox Sports Midwest.
And on the app, Fox Sports Go.
And the Blues go on the ice and congratulate Jake Allen, who goes to 4-0-1 lifetime against the Flames as the Blues win 5-2.
Well, we talked about the power play and the special teams making great advancements in tonight's game, scoring two power play goals.